Isle of Scale. Headquarters of the Ark Society. Founded by Janus in 1991, the Ark Society is the world's most exclusive club. Its plutocratic members fear the downfall of civilization, and they are willing to pay huge sums to ensure their own survival. Once a year, they gather here to shop the latest survival products and to showcase new initiatives and breakthroughs.
Right. These gatherings are shrouded in mystery, so we have limited intel on what to expect on the other side of the walls. The Washington Twins are hosting their first annual gathering as chairwomen of the Ark Society, and the Constant is known to attend every year. Beyond that, you're on your own. Good luck, gentlemen. I dare say you're going to need it.
Over. I think we've got a psycho on the loose.
accident waiting to happen.
Well, scary, but she wouldn't.
Weird.
I don't know. It's kind
of good evening.
Oh, the titles are the best part. The second you send someone a little certificate.
Sir, you're trespassing.
Where are the head, you maniac? Shit!
That must be Janus's casket, but still, no body.
Oh, this is not looking good. Are you okay? Good.
buddy. This area is off limits.
Sure.
Thank you.
What did he do?
I don't know. But she seemed really interested in this invention.
Hey, can't touch that.
Whoa!
It's psycho!
You'll die if you don't give up.
What? Stop right now! Washington Twins feel the same way. They're all about planting new plans in the great unknown.
Modern economy being what it is, my guess is that any impending collapse will go hand in hand with the banks going nowhere. The Great Depression times 20.
Sometimes I can't tell if you're trying to.
That is Sophia Washington, chairwoman of the Ark Society, professional treasure hunter and Providence operative. Quite the resume.
Okay, I'm afraid to say we got some trouble coming.
Do you have info on the perp?
Great.
One target down. Nice work, 47. Next up, Zoe Washington.
And it looks clear. Back to smoking and joking. Over.
Command, area is all clear. Please advise. Over.
Both targets down. Impressive work, 47. And now to confront the Constant. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
I'm at the helicopter, but the place is crawling with security. 47, you better bring the Constant to the harbor where it's less crowded. You can hijack one of the Archean boats.
Question is how? He's not likely to come quietly. Unless you get your hands on a kill switch.
Yes. That might just work. Search one of the twins, 47.
GCE. sure, but still, it's out of our...
Trigger. Must be a kill switch.
Armed with that, I bet you could make the Constant come quietly. Good thinking, 47.
I heard about your predicament.
Calm down, calm down. I'll check it out.
Perspective.
Okay, but
all right.
Careful.
Say the world does collapse.
That's him, the Constant, Providence's top controller. Everything depends on capturing him alive.
Someone help me!
So what happened here? Good to see you, sir.
Yeah, man, you're looking jacked. Greetings, sir.
This feels wrong.
You know what? I haven't mentioned it to the family, but...
The Washingtons are dead. I have the kill switch.
What did you say? How could you know about that?
You will head towards the harbor. No sudden moves, no signs, or warnings. I will trigger the device if I need to.
I know you. The boy in the picture. You have his eyes. You're Burnwood's assassin.
Move.
Partners no more.
But I think we both know that if it happens...
I had a notion something didn't sit right with my mentor's betrayal. You murdered him, I take it, to get to me.
Not just that. He had it coming.
Interesting. It was my impression that you were cured of such sentiment. The good doctor built his serum specifically to target the seats of your emotions. Has Miss Burnwood's sense of justice rubbed off on you? I wonder.
Just keep walking.
For what it's worth, Janus always found Ortmeier's project distasteful, not to mention inefficient. Alas, sometimes you have to play the hand you're dealt. ICA-sanctioned operation. What exactly does Miss Burnwood plan to achieve by targeting her clients? Violating her own code?
She's doing it for us.
Us? Oh, I see.
I don't mind.
The penny drops.
Honestly.
I should have known. How does a man leave no trace by not existing in the first place? Lucas Gray. Was it Subject 6? He died when the Institute went up in flames, but no body was ever produced. And unlike you, his rage never faded. So, now you want the partners, the men behind the curtain who've caused you all this pain. Well, before you go knocking down a wall, you better make sure it's not load-bearing.
Plenty of that later. We're here. Get on the boat.
Mr. Edwards. Still think this is maintenance.
Oh, Miss Burnwood. What have you done? Changing horses midstream? Truly unprofessional.
You know what we want.
Where is the carrot?
No carrot. You're useless to the partners. Compromised. Even if we let you live, you can never return. Why die protecting them?
When I can drag them down with me.
It's a bad hand, but it's all you've got.
Three families. That's all it took. The Ingrams, the Carlyles, the Stuyvesants. Three dynasties secretly pooling their resources over generations, creating a singularity so dense that nothing escapes its gravity.
Never heard of them.
Well, they've heard of you. In fact, you just became the top of their agenda.
Go. We can't give them time to retaliate.
Don't take your eyes off him.
Be careful.
Well, here we are again. I must admit I am disappointed, Miss Burnwood. I had such big plans for you.
Save it. I know the truth now. You're outplayed. You have nothing left to bargain with.
You're so certain. So sure of the people closest to you. He never fails, does he? He never misses his mark. You found a window into his past. And yet, something else remains hidden. A simple truth you learned long ago.
Diana!
Coming!
No one, Miss Burnwood, is untouchable.